Hello, and welcome to part 20 of the Build Diary. The sun is out, the sky is blue, the temperatures are up. So, let's continue work, well, hopefully finish work, on the first corner post. First task is to remove all of these clamps, one of which has already managed to fall off as I took it out of the shed. Well, the garden office, to give it its proper name. So now the final gluing, and then we'll be able to put the last quadrant into place on this. And another piece of warped wood. Thank you. Well, hopefully all those clamps will hold it in place. As we are, as you see, fighting against wood that has warped on us again. A bit hard to show you the join because it will not sit flat due to the weight distribution, but there it is. And so, well, here ends part 20, and hopefully there'll be time next weekend to take all of these clamps off and start on the second corner post.